I really wish that I knew it was okay to disagree.
The value of relationships.
How important it was to be able to make presentations.
That men and women communicate differently.
How to focus on the really truly important stuff.
How unconscious bias can impact gender equality and to activate for that much sooner.
I shouldn't have been probably as surprised as I was with the adversity that you face. If you're doing something new, there's lots of questions. People don't necessarily understand what you're trying to do.
I really do believe you need to take a breath every once in a while, recharge, re-energize, and then you can be at your best for a long, long time.
Passion is a great thing, but you really need to pick your battles, and I wish I learned that earlier.
I wish I knew that leadership was a mindset and not a role.
I wish I knew how important it is to surround yourself with smart people of character and grit and to seek them out.
Conflict isn't a bad thing, and especially if you're trying to really move the needle on big initiatives such as changing policy.
Something that will always stand you in good stead, being able to make a presentation where people come away and they know exactly what you were saying and they come away with a great gem.
It's about having that leadership mindset and how you move through those positions that matter, not the positions themselves. And it took me a little while to figure that out.
I wish that I knew that fear wasn't such a big thing, that perhaps feel the fear and do it anyways.